A 26-year-old man is dead after being shot in broad daylight on board a Charm City Circulator bus in Upper Fells Point. Right now, police are still searching for the killer. WJZ is live outside City Police Headquarters, George Solis, with the latest on what's now become a murder investigation. George.
Yeah, good evening, Vic. Police tell WJZ this may have started as a heated exchange of words at a bus stop. The search is now on for a killer.
WJZ cameras rolling as a slew of Baltimore City police detectives and crime scene investigators combed every inch of this popular city bus. The Charm City Circulator at its usual stop right at the corner of South Broadway and Gough Street in Upper Fells Point. Now, it's at the center of a murder investigation. Police telling WJZ it was just before 3 p.m. when an argument at the bus stop between two people somehow escalated to one man being fatally shot in the stomach. The victim initially in critical condition, but later dying at a nearby hospital.
Investigators are looking for video footage, and we're also talking to witnesses.
WJZ watching as detectives took what appeared to be video from a neighboring business.
Frequent riders tell WJZ, given the benefits of the bus, they likely won't stop getting on board anytime soon.
Well, it's free and it's very convenient.
The woman says she's never felt unsafe on board the bus that transports people to popular parts of the city, including Fells Point, Harbor East, and Little Italy.
There's dangers everywhere. You just have to be careful.
Police say the suspect was last seen heading towards the Perkins Home housing development wearing distinct black shoes with white soles.
And a city DOT official says service was not interrupted during the investigation and no employee was harmed. We're live tonight, George Solis, WJZ Eyewitness News.
George, thank you. Police are asking anyone with information to please come forward.